Hello friends, welcome to the Client Solotech YouTube channel. In this channel, you will learn personal development, technical and business development skills. In this way, we started a new series to share with you our own experiences and ideas to grow as a freelancer and to become a successful freelancer. So this series is focused on freelancers and freelance works that you can do online from your home or from any place you want to work. So to start this series, it's very important to show you little about what is freelancing. Friends, freelancing is a process where one person work with another person online or offline for a particular period. It can be like a contract between two people. The person A is called client, the person B is a freelancer. The one client and the freelancer work with each other based on their project. For example, if a client, a person A, want a website for his business, then a freelancer, this client hire a freelancer to build that website. This is freelancing. And now the client is not have to pay each month a salary to that person. And that person, the freelancer, do not get salary on each month. It is just a work for a particular period. It's kind of a project work. When the project is finished, the freelancer is free to work for another company, another person. So, in a nutshell, freelancing is a process where any independent individual, a skilled or unskilled person can work as a freelancer, can provide his or her services online and offline. कोई भी person जो skilled है या unskilled है, वो technical है, non-technical है, sales person है, sales expert है, programmer है, designer है, वो online, offline काम कर सकते हैं as a freelancer. They are not an employee for any company, not of any company. They work based on project. When there is a project, they are working. When there is no project, they are not working. Or when they want to work, they work. When they do not want to work, they don't work. So it's very simple step. But more than that, freelancing is a lifestyle. You will not get benefit that benefit get an employee. You don't get a salary. You will not get a health insurance. You will not get consistent incentives. But on other side, you work based on project. If the project value is $1,000, you work for that. You earn those $1,000 by working for that client on that project. Then you earn those $1,000 and client just review your performance, and after that you leave that and you start finding another client, your next project, your next assignment. For example, you worked last month for one client. Now you completed the project. Now this entire month you haven't worked for any client. You are free. You do not have work or you don't want to work in this month. Now, in next month, you are going to search for another project, or any client can approach you, your previous clients can approach you to work on their project again. So it's a freelancing. It's freelancing, and in which you are not doing a job. You are providing your services as a contractor online and offline. For that, you are using online freelance platform such as Upwork, your People Per Hour, and there are guru.com and there are many websites where you can work, where you can get projects to work on as a freelancer. So these are the basic things that a freelancer, that is about freelancing. So now let's talk about who can work as a freelancer. Who can work as a freelancer? As I told you, a freelancer is someone skilled or unskilled. Skilled or unskilled. There is a difference between skilled and unskilled people. Technically, skilled people, those are already doing jobs in companies, or they are already employee of an employer. They are working. Some of them are salesmen. Some of them are managers, and they are doing various jobs. But on the other side, they don't have any kind of skill. They don't know sales skills. They don't have computer skills. They don't have designing skills, programming skills. But after learning those skills, for example, there are thousands of students, I think millions of students, who have skilled, who had technical skills, who want to work from home, such as from this corona situation, everyone want to work from home. And related to IT, there are so many works that any person can do online. But for that, they need some kind of skills that have in demand in the market. For example, if someone have data entry skill, then that person, and data entry in which you know how to use Microsoft Word, how to use Excel, how to use internet, how to do research, and how to enter data. For that you need typing skills, editing skills, and all of this is called data entry. Now to work as a data entry operator, to find data entry projects online, you have to create your profile. That profile is created, you can create your own website and you can market your own profile from your website. The second way, you can create your account on freelance websites such as Upwork, Guru and many other. From that, you can bid for projects. You bid for projects, and then if client satisfied from your profile, they understand you and the way you talk, communicate with that client through the proposal, they will hire you. Once they will hire you, they will give you the work, you do that work, and you will get money directly to in your bank account. So that is the way it works. Do you want to know more? There are so many benefits to work as a freelancer. Personally, I am working as a freelancer from 2014. I know about freelance from 2009, but some personal problems, I was not able to work. So accidentally, I started working as a freelancer. I never mean to be a freelancer, but I started to work as a freelancer accidentally. I was running my own business, but due to some financial problems, I was in burden, financial burden. So I was trying to find the way to work more, to get paid, to work more. So I searched on the web and I created my profile on Upwork. Upwork is a website that provides platform for clients and freelancers to work together. It's a great platform. You can see my profile on Upwork. And so I started working from there. I started with small projects, $20 projects, $50 project, $100 project. And slowly and slowly, my profile start growing. I just added lots of many projects in there. And then the clients are started coming. They are approaching me directly. So I started working as a freelancer. And they paid me well. Upwork or many other freelance platform charge commission. They charge commission. For example, you earned $100. In your $100, that freelance platform such as Upwork will charge a percentage. It can be 20%, 15%. They charge fees for that, your earnings that you made on by using their platform, and the remaining money you will get paid in your bank account. all of your bank account details and your profile details will be created on Upwork and many other freelance platform. So that is the way. So the benefits, to come up on the benefits, number one, it's a great financial source for someone who is skilled, who want to work hard. And it's not tough these days to become a skilled. We have started another series for basic related to basic computer skills, and we are very serious to teach those skills to all of our students, all of our Indian students or our overseas students, to learn computer skill. And after that, we have started this series that is called freelancing, so that they can use that skill as a freelancer. So that is all our aim, to start this channel and to operate this channel, to provide employment, to provide job opportunities, project opportunities and financial opportunities to skilled or unskilled people. So I am trying my best to do that, whatever knowledge I have gained from 2014 since today, and I am working as a freelancer full time. So number one benefit is that you can work anytime. You can work on 9 o'clock, 9 a.m. You can work till 2 p.m. on midnight. You can work 4 a.m. You can work 12 a.m. 12 p.m. So you can work anytime. And the second benefit, you can work from anywhere. You can work from home. You can work from office. You can work from garden. You don't have any limit. There are so many digital nomads or freelancers. Those are traveling. Those are work on travel. They are traveling the world, and while in the free time, they are working for clients. They are getting paid for clients, paid from clients, and they are using that money to travel the world by working as a freelancer. So I just shared the link in this description. You must see that and learn all of that about freelancing. So I hope you understand that I am started this series in English, and I'm trying my best to communicate in English, and because English is very important in freelance work. The client, all or maximum clients communicate in English. I haven't worked with any client who communicated with me in Hindi so far from last 7 or 8 years. So why it's important that you communicate in English, then client will understand you. Client understand you. If you are communicate in Hindi, then it's very tough. So you have to improve your English to work as a freelancer, because maximum works or technical works are in English on the web. So it's very important. So number one benefit, you can work anytime. You can choose any project. You can work as a data entry operator. You can work as a designer. You can work as a engineer. You can work as a manager. You can work as a salesman, sales support, customer support. There are, I think, 250 plus categories works, and each category have 5 to 10 branches. For example, a digital marketing expert have many branches: search engine optimization, PPC, social media marketing, SEO, on-page SEO, link building. There are so many field in each category. So you can work anytime, you get paid, and you get paid well. For example, the work you do here offline for any client, you will get 500 rupees. But the same work, you will get paid by client 5,000 to 10,000 rupees for the same work that you will get here in 500 rupees. So you can work from your village. It's not important that you can only work from cities, or for freelancing you need lots of knowledge. No. You just need basic understanding of English, basic understanding about the work, what client want. The most important thing in freelancing is that what client want. If you understand client, then you can work very easily with clients. And to understand client's need, it's very important that you can know English a little bit. So little English plus some basic knowledge of computer and learning ability mean how fast you learn. it's very important how fast you learn. The faster you learn, the better you will become, the more work you will get. And you have to learn from all of experts, those already working as a freelancer, such as in this channel. In this series, you will learn all about freelancing. So I hope it will help you. This video will help you. I don't know what are your requirements right now, what are your needs, and I just want your support to comment, and please tell me the topics, the problems that you are facing currently as a freelancer. So I just started a first video on freelancing, this video as an introduction part, and I hope it answered all of your doubts. Any other question? You talked about benefits. Don't worry about the benefits right now. You will get paid well. Number one, you can work from any time, anywhere. You can work on any kind of projects. But what are the disadvantages? Do you know what are the disadvantages? It's very tough to get regular work as a freelancer. The number one problem. Lagatar aapko kaam milna mushkil hai. लेकिन जब एक बार आपका अच्छा प्रोफाइल बन गया, एक लोगों का ट्रस्ट आपके ऊपर हो गया, क्लाइंट को जब आप पे ट्रस्ट हो गया, जब आपकी मार्केटिंग, आपकी प्रमोशन इस तरह से हो गई मार्केट में, तो उसके बाद ये मुश्किल नहीं आती. सो रेगुलर वर्क इज द मेन थिंग, दैट आपके पास रेगुलर काम होना चाहिए, तो ये एक मुश्किल आती है. सेकेंड जो इसमें डिसएडवांटेज ये है कि आपको, यू आर नॉट रिलैक्स्ड. आप ये ना सोचे कि आप कंफर्टेबल होकर ये काम कर सकते हैं, कि मैं सुबह 8 बजे उठता हूं, 8 बजे उठ के मैं 9 बजे से ये काम शुरू कर दूंगा, तो ऐसा नहीं होगा. क्लाइंट्स की रिक्वायरमेंट डिफरेंट टाइम जोन से होगी. वेरियस कंट्रीज के क्लाइंट्स होंगे, अलग अलग क्लाइंट्स की अलग अलग टाइम जोन होगा. यूके के क्लाइंट हैव डिफरेंट टाइम जोन, ऑस्ट्रेलियन क्लाइंट्स हैव डिफरेंट टाइम जोन, चाइनीज क्लाइंट हैव डिफरेंट टाइम जोन, इंडियन क्लाइंट्स हैव डिफरेंट टाइम जोन्स. So you have to manage yourself, your time, and you have to work with them. It's tough, but it's very, very beautiful. So freelancing, in nutshell, freelancing is a lifestyle that you choose to grow as a personally, professionally, and financially. So try this, learn more about it, and you will. I can't explain everything in one video. I try my best in each video that you will get maximum knowledge, maximum understanding, awareness about what do I know, what I have learned. And I hope upcoming videos will be very helpful along with this video. And if you have any question, please subscribe, comment, and tell me what I can do more for you as a freelancer, or what you want to learn more about freelancing. And all of those people following me on Quora, I request them. They are asking the question there, but I just requesting them to question here on this video and related to my freelance video, so that I can study them, all of them sequentially, and create videos on those questions. So you don't have to worry. If you want to work as a freelancer, I will assure you that with these upcoming videos, you will be able to become successful as a freelancer. So friends, thanks for watching the video. We'll meet on next video. Thank you.